What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, Escaping Comfort Zone. So I've finally made it to the North Island of New Zealand. I've probably done around like for about 5,000 kilometers now. I'll bring you up to date of everything that's been happening because I haven't been doing many videos lately. So I got a ferry ride from Picton to Wellington, which was a little bit. That was like around $200. And it's a 3-hour journey on that ferry. It's an amazing ferry ride though. In Wellington, I sort of just spent a few days there taking it easy. There's not really too much to do in Wellington. It was a nice city, but yeah, I didn't really do much there. I just sort of caught up on some videos. And then I also bought a solar panel for my car because my fridge just kept dying all the time. So I got that for the car, upgraded a little bit. Bought a new stovetop because that died on me. And right now today, I'm at Lake Taupo. These are the beautiful sceneries behind me. That is Lake Taupo right over there. There's plenty to do around this town, and the main famous hiking track around here is the Tongariro Alpine Crossing. So I'll be doing that over the next few days, I reckon. And I'm also meeting up, surprisingly, with two friends. So I met two backpackers probably about 3 years ago in Hawaii. One actually lives in New Zealand and the other one is from the US. And surprisingly enough, they're both here at the same time, and so am I. So we're all gonna meet up, spend a few days in Taupo, and see what there is to do. Woo!